This is Sandhya from EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Vijay. Mr. Vijay, welcome to EQ.
Thank you.
Sir, can you tell us something about your company?
So Tata International is a DC EPC player in the solar industry. We have close to 2 gigawatt of modeling structure installation in India. We are maybe one of the top 2 players in MMS place in India. And we are growing very rapidly in last 3 to 4 years. Thanks to the growth in the solar industry, we are keeping pace with the industrial growth.
So what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
So our products are fixed tilt model mounting structure and seasonal tilt model mounting structure. So we have all the products for various configurations or design configurations for various terrains and various areas of difficult terrains where we do our civil foundation and the structure work.
So what's your plan for Indian market and international market as well?
So India, we are working with all the leading developers who are leading developers like Renew, Acme, Azure, Greenco. So these are the companies whom we are working with. And now the growth is coming to the larger size projects. So like everybody is looking at 250 megawatt or 300 megawatt kind of projects. And so that's why we are now executing larger size projects. And that's our strength area where we can execute more than 200 megawatt project in a single location.
So what are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
See, for us, for our business, the most challenging task is the terrains are becoming very difficult because now the easy lands are getting occupied. So whatever the land is available for developers to develop, those are very tough terrains where the it's very hard rock, strata is very hard, and inaccessibility is there. But we are finding innovative solutions to meet those requirements and developing products for those areas.
Mr. Vijay, thank you so much. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you very much.